draw border and write heading. Draw man in the center of the page. Draw face like this. Follow my steps. Draw hand. Draw half circle here. Draw light. This is book. Draw here home. This is a bridge. And this is a small plant. Draw school bag here. Draw legs with shoes. Draw small boy here. Draw face like this. Draw short line like this. Draw hands. Follow my steps. Draw one more small boy here. Draw small boy like this. Now draw buildings here with rectangular shapes. Draw hearts and mountains here. Make a village scene here. Draw tree in the center of the page. Draw some rectangular shapes here. Draw middle line and boundary lines with scale. I will use poster colors in this scene. You can use any colors or follow my steps with poster colors. Here I take black, yellow, blue and brown color. I added some water in a blue color and do coloring with this. Now I spread only water here. I am adding black color in very small quantity in this blue water. Mix it well and do coloring with this. I am adding water in brown color and do coloring with this. Now I am adding water in yellow color and small quantity of brown color in yellow color. Mix it well and do coloring with this. Now I am adding very small quantity of black color in brown color. Mix it well and do coloring with this. Now I am adding black color in only water. And do coloring with this. I am using only yellow color here. I use this purple poster color, adding some water in this and do coloring with this. If you don't have this color, you can use any color for buildings. I take here white, black, blue and red color. Now I am adding white color in a blue color. Do this light blue color in a shirt. Now I am adding white color in a red color. Do this color in a pant. Now I am adding black color in a blue color. Make it dark blue shade. And do this color in this boy's shirt. If you observe that I am using one side fresh colors and this village side I am using dull colors. For dull colors I am always adding black color. Now I am adding black plus blue and do this shade in these little boys' clothes. For skin color, add little bit red color in a yellow color and add white color in a yellow color. Make a perfect skin shade. For two boys, I make a dark skin shade. Now add white color in this skin color and make a fair color. And do this fair skin color in this man. For school bag, I am using light green color. For shading, I am adding blue color in this green color. And do boundary lines with this color. Wash your brush and take only water in brush and mix both colors like this. do this light green color in plant. Add more water in it and do this color in this book. I take here yellow and brown color. Mix these both colors. And do coloring with this. Now I added yellow plus brown plus little bit black color. Add water in it and do coloring with this. I draw branches here with this color. Observe me and draw like this. I use round 2-number brush. I am using red color here. Now I am using orange color here. Take green color and yellow color in a brush. And draw a tree like this with color directly. Do green color in this tree. Do carefully. Add water in yellow color and do this color in shoes. I write here rupees with green sketch pen. Draw veins in these leaves. Draw sleeping lines in this book. Use chrome yellow sketch pen and draw like this. I draw small leaves with brown sketch pen. Just draw it. Don't fill these leaves with color. I draw outlines again. After completing, it look like this. Do coloring like this. Do this painting in your drawing file. If you have any confusion, you can ask me. Send me pic of your painting.